Well, we came in this morning because Jeremiah had a fever and a really bad sore throat. So we really came in and expected to wait a couple of hours. And instead, we were told about the pilot program and were brought straight back, seen immediately by the doctor, by the ER doctor and all the nurses, and given his medicine right away. And it was really unexpected surprise. It was awesome.
Yeah, we've been to hospitals pretty much all over the world, and this is definitely the first time where we just ushered in right away, and I asked them what was going on, and they said they were trying to start something different. Honestly, we brought a movie player because normally we wait in ER rooms for a while, and it was definitely incredible just to come straight back right away and just do the paperwork while the doctor was already looking at the patient.